Like, she is pretty underwhelming, but let's go with it. Premier League's not back yet, I imagine, right? I mean, not that I watch it anyway, but I gave that up a long time ago when I realized I'm stressing myself over this nonsense. I'm good. I don't need that. That was over 10 years ago now. I mean, I still support Arsenal and everything. I just don't watch. I just don't watch. So how is it gonna work with Premier League at least? So are they just gonna do... Is the season being skipped? Essentially, or what? How is it gonna work if that's even been discussed? No clue. Cause I hear that Liverpool are having an amazing season. Like they were already looking to just like lock it down from ages ago. Like they could have won a long time ago, and it's just like really of all the seasons where it just goes to shit. It's just like that's mad. Whether you like them or not, that's like that's crazy. Yeah, that's madness. And like I know the league was pretty young still. Like there were several months to go. So like it's a done deal. It's a done deal. They're not going to magically start dropping enough games that they don't win. Like, come on. Like, whether you like them or not, that's... No. that is an amazing accomplishment, bro. That is nuts. Can anyone tell me if that's been done before? Like, I know Arsenal, like, we had an unbeaten run of like 50 games. No, 49 games. A lot of them were, some of them were draws, some of them were really dominant wins. But, like, winning the league that early, has that been done? Because that they had that shit a lot. I hate that. I hate it so much. Season's not finished, but you already know who won. You already know who won. That's just nuts. To win that early is ridiculous. I mean, they can lose points, but they're not gonna lose that many points to not win the league. That I know what you mean though. I know what you mean. If we're just speaking of her factual sense, then yes, you're right. It's the fact that they can do what the hell they want after they secure the win. It's like, what are you gonna say? What are you actually gonna say? Collusion? But like, they won the league. They don't need to endanger their players anymore. They're done. They're out of there. Like, they can rest up for whatever other tournaments that they're into. Oh, they don't have anything else though? No Champions League, no nothing else? Alright. Fair enough then. Well, either way, you don't go in and injure your players for no reason. You can do what the hell you want at that point. You can actually do what the hell you want at that point. Yeah, I jumped too early. Thank you. That's not a terrible loss. For some reason, Donovan was not trying to see the light of day for some reason. Oh, damn it. You usually do it that early, Diva? Like, I'm not even... Alright. I'm not even halfway. I'm not sure why that's happening to me sometimes. So like, I'm just going for a back throw and I get blitz, but I'm not doing double tapping, so it's a bit weird, but. Please don't die. Maybe I should start throwing out fireball for the sake of doing more damage, although it is a big risk for not enough gain, I would say. But that's how it is sometimes. You know how irritating that would be, Adon. You know how irritating that actually be. Because essentially, he's kind of meant to suck, but he doesn't suck. He doesn't suck at all.
Oh.
Don't you dare! Yeah, I'm just gonna I just wanna take it, if I'm honest with you, but... Alright, I get to take it now. I just wanted to take it. I thought I killed you, what the hell? Thank you, I'm happy about it too. I'm gonna need that. I already thought I killed Barney. Oh, where's the taser? Okay, I need that. Well, I want it more than anything, really. Good. Dead, die. Not sure how I feel about that. Can't remember. Why are there four? What are you doing? No, seriously, why are there four? There's like usually two. I'm pretty sure. I am so confused. Right? Like, I'm pretty sure whenever you guys see me, it's like, there's usually like two there. And then like, a lot of them were just suddenly doing very weird things. Like, I don't even know. I don't even know. If someone can clip that, I'd appreciate it. If not, I'll just have to mark it down or something. I don't know. That's bizarre. Come on. Neutral jump. Neutral jump. Dom, feel free to shoot. No, it's okay. I got you guys after. How you doing, man? Okay, I tried to time it. It wasn't worth it. I could just use my defensive. Just be a stubborn there. Well, not even stubborn, I just didn't want to use my, I didn't want to have to accept that I could lose more health. But not even greedy, really. Of the gut punch, and that's what I'm waiting for. Okay, good. Don't do it then. Fine by me. But usually he does the gut punch after that, so that's why I was like, yeah, I don't want to deal with that. Thank you.
I'm expecting you to shoot.
That made me do it. Can't depend on my guy for anything. To leave it. That was a pipe, but alright. Back attack didn't leave me vulnerable to get destroyed. Nice. True test.
well, one of the shoe tests. I'm actually really annoyed it was something that simple. I mean, that's still annoying, don't get me wrong, but neutral jump does help so much. That is probably still faster for her to do is just jump. Okay, this is my fault. Oh, wait, really? Oh, shame. Okay, all right. I'll use that more, I guess. But I guess the wall bounce did enough damage. All right. Okay, I definitely wasn't using that. Like, I tend to go up to, like, combo 3. Here we go. Really? I timed that late? I really do hate that fight. I knew it. I was like, yeah, I'm even gonna try and finish the string so that I knock him away. Wasn't enough. I'm getting kicked to death again. Oh wait, hold on. Okay. If that tech does prevent me getting kicked to death by that, then that's on me. I hope it does. But that's an easy fix then. This always tends to suck for me. Yep. I tried to get rid of the crowd and man, I failed at that again. At least the machine didn't get destroyed for once, I guess. But yeah, that last part I've really got to practice. Or at least if I really want to use the fire, I've got to use it at a time where I'm not going to get destroyed for it. Because that keeps happening. Ooh. Alright. That can go. I guess I kind of did. I do deserve that. I do deserve that. If I cannot lose a life on Chinatown, I'd feel very nice about that. Oh, okay, that's my fault. I just wanted to get into hitting him up really quickly. Thank you.
so close. Yo, missile tech. Wait, I don't get that yet. Stupid. Uh-oh. Okay, you're dead. Take that now, please don't get hit. We're good. I wonder how in the wild I'm gonna actually get to hit one of them. That's what I'd like to do. Touch me. So yeah, when they whiff their punch, you can actually get your full combo going. It's just if the other one's there to back him up, it's very annoying. Alright, let's hope for a good Gauss here room. Should be alright, but things happen. As long as it's not a catastrophe. Well, that's not a good start. Alright, we're good. Made this longer than it needed to be. Yeah, no, that's just on me. No, that was bad. That was bad. Ugh. Alright. I made that so much longer by trying to. I know what I was trying to do, but. Oh, that needs to stop happening. That happened with Max as well yesterday. Like, you saw it pass through, right? Like, what is that? Yeah, I'm gonna lose my life here, I think. That sucks. I want the damn cleaver! I just wanted the cleaver this entire time. That would have made this easier. Alright. I just need to scramble for the rice cakes. Not this again, please. Alright. You know what? Screw it. Just screw it.
Nope. Still in danger. Okay, well, I got them at least. Just trying to kill Pheasant. Yeah, fine. Armor. There you go. How you doing, Marcus? I can't remember if I lost my life here. I got hit a lot. I don't know if I don't think I lost a life on this stage yet. I think. I can't even remember. That's bad. I don't think I did. I just took way too much damage. Yeah, I have. I lost one on the stage 5, unfortunately. Same mob, they got me. I'm trying to use the fire in my favor. It's not working right now. Like, I get myself comboed into a really awful situation and I take stupid damage and I die. So I've got to practice that. But I'm being lazy and I'm like just wanting to do runs. Oh, okay, let's just go and get that meat now. That's what I don't tend to do, because the one time, alright, it hit twice in fairness, so you know what, just kill you. Yeah, just kill you. I don't need any silly nonsense just to randomly happen out of nowhere, you know? There's no point in that. Alright. Worst amount of lives I'm going to lose on this stage is 7. Hell, I'd love to lose none, but we'll see if the game wants to comply with me like that. No, you don't. They reset. Oh my... Alright, fine. This is on me. I get why that happened in the first place. I'm trying to just scramble to the end here. And... yeah. I could slow it down a little bit. I did jump too soon, to be honest. I did jump too soon. Damn it. Yeah, I'm getting hit so much. And the reason why that's a big issue is because on this stage, you don't get any healing until freaking Nestor. So it's just like, I'm definitely taking a loss here. But it's still like another 2-3 phases of this. Like, the stage isn't terribly long, it's just there's a series of enemies to have to deal with. Fine. Oh my... What? I was nowhere near you. Oh, alright, fine. Yeah, I'm just trying to take the taser away. That's all I want to do at this point. Of course. Right, this is the last phase. I'm dead. Yeah, bad this time. Oh, come on. I will eventually. It's not like I've not done it before, but I just would really like to get through that without losing my life. And I know how to do it, it's just doing it. Okay, come on, kidda. Good. Alright, that went well. Alright, it sucks I lost a life, but quite frankly, that fight went well. I'm good. Let's move on. Stage 8. Let's try not to have any stupid deaths that we should really be avoiding on this stage. This stage is pesky, but that's what I'll describe it as best. Pesky. At this point, I feel like I should be confident enough. We'll see what that means. That's pretty minor by now. I think I need to turn down my settings from Ultra. Because I'm noticing like some kind of weird frame drop things. That was weird. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm gonna do it now. Oh yeah, what I came up with yesterday. Take this to Riha. If it can be helped anyway. I mean, I did it yesterday, no reason why I can't do it today. Maybe if these don't have more to say about it this time, then I might have to use it on one of them. wait, let me get the chicken. What do you even call this chicken? Like, I'm scared I might lose it. Just put it there. Don't get pushed. There you go. There you go. That's one of my extra 1,000 because why not, right? Ah, crap. Yeah. I messed up. Somehow, I got away with murder there, I think, honestly. I'll keep the grenades for these women here. Crap. Alright. Done? Nice. I'm happy with that. Okay, I need to stop taking that much damage. Like, suddenly I'm just getting I'm getting pecked at by BT and Donovan. I'm good. There's literally no reason to lose a life there. I feel so bad for her. She's just having to cower every time. Oh, damn. Come on. She should be pressing down immediately. I'm not. Get shot out of, yeah, all that. Okay. Hmm. Damn it. Right, so that could have been nasty because she bounced into the crate. So I had even more opportunity to devastate her. Okay. That's why I want to keep it. That's why I bring that chicken with me, so I can beat up on the woman with the fire, because otherwise you have to respect her a lot more than you'd like. Trust me, it's infuriating. Like, you just have to wait around for her, and I don't want to wait around for her. Alright, White Tower. Come on. Let's have a good White Tower, please. We're looking pretty healthy right about now. This and Y Island tend to change that. I tried to move out of the way. Oh, okay, I'm getting kicked to death. And I'm scared to use my defensives because it's just not really worth the risk. Alright, there's another rice cake here soon as well. Not who I wanna hit. Not who I want or need to hit. You, however, yes, I do need to hit you. Damn it, come on. Do it, yeah. All right. Hopefully I cannot lose a life here, but frankly, this does tend to get dicey for me. As long as I don't lose like 2 lives here. I tried. I really did. Oh my god. Yo, Ash, how you doing, man? Trying to win this run with Reiterate Blaze. Like, she's not super strong, but she's not overbearingly weak either. Damn, alright. You needed it, boy. There's probably a part of me that's overcomplicating that. Not too bad. This is the first run.
Yeah.
Like, I wasn't really using that much at all yesterday when I was running a blaze, mostly because the spacing on it is strange. It's strange in comparison, but it does do damage, so I need to use it. Crap. Oh, this went stupid. This went badly. And it's not over yet. That could have been a lot cleaner. A lot cleaner. That said, it wasn't. So let's move. Okay. Try to jump. I was really trying to use the grenade, it just wasn't happening for me. I'm gonna get to that in time, so I don't do it. I can get to that one. There you go. I'm really happy she has such a damn amazing leg. Uh-oh. That's not good though. Yeah, that's why. I'm definitely using Star Moves prematurely. Or more than I wanna. Like, I shouldn't have to use it at the start. But when it starts badly like that, it's like I feel forced to. Just so that I don't get even more out of hand. Of course, of course, of course. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Oh, why is that happening? I'll be happy with that, because that could have went so much worse. Then again, it's not completely over yet, so hold my tongue. Be that simple all of the time, you know? That's why I'm not a big fan of tablets. Shit. I don't know what compelled me to use that fireball there and then, but I was like, I just wanna get them all together, just hit them up. But that was not worth it. I will definitely say that was not worth it. That could have went so badly. I forgot about that wall bounce. I said at the start of the run I wouldn't forget about it. I did forget about it.
Yeah, I'm handling this terribly. And the reason why I don't want to just go to the right is I don't want a very stupid thing to happen. Although these guys should kill themselves technically, but... yeah, I could probably be making that. I just don't want to risk anything! I'm dead. We're close enough. Yeah, that was beautiful.
Okay. Okay. Could have definitely been a lot better. Oh, wow. That was a neutral as well. Please don't get hit like that. Shouldn't get hit. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna happen. Oh my! Alright, whatever. That's. I'm not okay with that. Why are you not dead? Yo, man. I didn't say that. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Enough of that, enough of that, enough of that. Just, I wanted to get rid of their tasers. Well, they're still one of the taser ones. Yeah, I'm taking way too much shots on these guys, man. These guys aren't intimidating. In case something stupid happens, right? Blow up, blow up! Good. Alright, they all got hit. But they all have their... Yeah, no, chill and chill and enjoy yourself, man. Holy crap. So what time is it for you now? Because you're East Coast time, right? Oh, crap. So that grenade didn't go to plan for me. No, it felt worth it to me. Try not to die here. I was hoping that grenade would pay off a bit more than it did. It didn't really pay off for me. I'm happy with myself for that. Not over yet, but... There you go. Oh, okay. Yeah, damn. How long would your shift for? It doesn't look like either, but it's one of the two. As long as you, I hope you at least enjoy the job. If you do, then that's all good. read. Let's do it. Wow, that hit me. That hit me. Alright, cool. That was meant to. Oh boy, let's see if my green is gonna come back and haunt me. I don't think, even if somehow he kicked the cannon, I don't think it would have been enough to take away that much damage, but still. Okay, let's go Y Island. Please, let's not have a terrible Y Island, please. I don't care. I got my health back. That's all that matters for now. Oh no, I needed those knives. Shit. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot for several reasons. Oh well, done it now. I wasn't thinking. Time to go and get that chicken if I can help it. Please let me help it. Thank you. Crap. Don't introduce candy. Nope, you've introduced candy. Lovely. Lovely. Lovely, 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 lovely. Oh, she got me. This could have been a lot smoother. Oh man. Alright. Yo, I'm glad. I'm glad that you are enjoying it, man. Like, I'm enjoying playing. Alright, here we go. Right, I didn't feel like I did anything that bad either, to be honest with you. I'm just getting comboed. Dead. Definitely not a good way to go. That sucks, but the gun just did their work. Tassius, thank you for the follow. Fine. I messed up. That was totally preventable. That was totally preventable. Alright, bye bye. That's annoying. Alright. Star move carries there. Like, if I had two of those, absolutely piss easy of her. Like, that's pretty much her best thing about this character, I think, her star move. Okay, she's got a few dice things out. There's her jump kick. I forgot to take a mace. Whoops. Oh well. Oh, I forget to take a mace. Should I just go get the chicken now? Yeah. There's not enough reason for me not to go and get the chicken now. Just to prevent stupid things from happening, I'm like, yeah, look back at that and be like, yeah, that should have been a completed run, but I'm an idiot, and then go get the food when I could have. Get to watch movies, so it's not so. Hey, alright. Why are you being so fast? Blaze ain't slow. Like, what are you doing? thought you were gonna try and grab. Yo man, how'd the run go? It looks like I'm about to complete Streets of Rage 2 Blaze. All the bust. Completely fair, man. Now that is no small task you're trying to undertake. Hey now, I didn't say it was guaranteed. Oh crap. Oh Jesus, I'm about to pick it up. Yeah, alright, fine. Wow. I don't know what her devastating things are. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm not even surprised at all. Shiva is very, very privileged currently. I really allowed myself to get grabbed. You understand the game, I'm not even surprised. Like, if I ever do start to speedrun, I don't think I wanna... I think the lowest I'm willing to go is, like, hardest. But I'd probably rather just prefer to run Mania. Like, because at that point, it feels like it's more just execution versus the game rather than me being tested. I don't know, maybe that's just a... Maybe it's a bad take, I don't know, but it's like, eh, it's easy. Yeah, it really is. It really is, mate. Like, I remember someone early on in the game saying that it was... I wish they based the difficulty on Streets of Rage 2 other than Streets of Rage 3 difficulty. It's not Streets of Rage 3 difficulty. It's really not. Like, it's really not. So, yeah. Like, yeah, Mania has some dumb stuff about it, but it's not, no. Like, thank you, GG, I'm happy. 8 to go indeed. Thank you, guys. I am happy.